are not ones they used to be. If you have about 10 minutes to spare, listen carefully to this extraordinary story and decide what to do with it. It all started nearly 5 million years ago. A tectonic depression caused the formation of me. I had fresh water for a long period of time. But later on, shrinking and salinization period began, a process still in progress today. Human beings started to settle down around me 10,000 years ago. I have hosted many civilizations from prehistoric man to Greek, Roman, and Ottoman since then. I met the Lake District of Turkey. Only 25 years ago, I used to have an area of 250 square kilometers, and my average depth was 70 meters, with the deepest point 110 meters. Years ago, people used to swim in me, camp around me. Beaches full of people doing water sports despite my salty water. They used to come to view the sunset and have drinks by me. There used to be concerts. As a wetland, thousands of migrating waterfalls from ducks to flamingos would come and visit me. They would feed on endemic fish species, burdurikos. Lots of little streams would flow into me. You could see how happy and lively I was on those days. It was great to have green plains and mountains around. From now on, I will tell you a sad story. I know there are a lot of lakes in the world whose ecosystems are threatened like me. For many years, causing adultery and decrease of water levels. industrial complex. Erosion increased sedimentation. Came the raw savage, west of the city with sulfurized metal. Constructions of dams for irrigation, extensive use of underground water by local farmers devastated me. Finally, irresponsible hunters knocked me down. They were all my people with whom we lived together for thousands of years. Was impossible to understand. Within 30 years, I have lost 30% of me. Until a few years ago, I had no wintering birds. Almost no birdericos. Nobody swimming or doing water sports. I was left alone, left to my fate. And day by day, it was getting worse. However, this destruction would not last long. Thanks to some aware people, just a few years ago, I was taught that I was an international wildlife reserve. Then my people, living around me, became aware. They decided to protect me at last. Local authorities, institutions, volunteers have been doing their best to help me for some time. They've been organizing events for my sake to increase awareness. Be aware, protect me, protect your future.